You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Wait, isn't that a Nargacuga? One's never been spotted in the new world before. Sure, the monster's dangerous, but we ought to do a little bit of research for science. The rock-steady mantle mitigates damage and reduces how much you react to getting hit. The lifeboat is a lightweight ranged weapon that's great for quick attacks and maneuverability. Got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal now, so make sure to check your hunter packs. Look out, your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. You can switch to your slinger while aiming your weapon. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next. You can use the item box to manage your inventory. To max. Okay, let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new.